again.
This time, I'm going to teach you how to fold a tablecloth using my sarong batik. So you just take one end and you pull it to the end, to the center. So what you are doing basically is making it into half, folding it into half. And once you have a half, you pull again this end. You pull this end. Sorry, let me just adjust that. Alright, you just pull this end on its own. So you pull this here. Alright. And once you have that, you hold these two ends together and you pull it over. And now you should have something that looks like a W. And what do I mean by a W? I mean something like this. It looks like a W. Right? Once you have a W, what you're gonna do is fold this into half. And this is important so that you can determine where is the center. And this is the center. I have determined that. I'm just gonna open. Oops. I'm just gonna open it and then remember where the center is. Let me just adjust this. But okay, remember the center. I'm gonna fold it not all the way into the center but a little bit away. And same goes on the other side. So not all the way in but somewhere where there is space. And this space is important because like once I fold it once more over here and once more over here, it's gonna be really thick, so you need that extra space so that it folds nicely into something like this here. And here you have a folded tablecloth. Alright, I'm gonna demonstrate you how to lay a tablecloth. We have our tablecloths here. I'm just gonna take one, put it in the center, and just open it up, open it up, open it up, open it up, and make sure that this side is the side with only two layers, and this one the one with more layers, and just like grab it, grab the layers between your fingers like this. Same goes on the other side, just do it very simply, and then you're gonna just bring it over to that side and then pull, and voila, you have your tablecloth laid out. And if you did the folding well, it should be even all over. But okay, let me just demonstrate how to replace it. So basically you're going to fold it once again, but this time you're going to do it from this side. You're gonna pull it. And then, just gonna pull it and then adjust your fingers a little bit. And then just move it like that, like so. Just gonna fold the cloth and move it like so. So there will be, there'll be like two layers here already. One layer, two layer. But actually three if you count like the other way. But okay, be two layers here. That thing should be close to the edge, and then bring your new tablecloth and you're just gonna put it here, pull it, and make sure that okay, this one is wrong. You're not supposed to have three layers this side, so you're just gonna flip it over. And once you flip it over, like earlier, you do the finger thing. Finger thing and just flip it all the way. And then when your hand reaches this side, you just let go and you only leave one layer of fabric in your fingers. And then using your other fingers, so you're going to pinch the swab layer and you're just gonna slowly pull this away. It's gonna take a little bit of practice, but I'm sure we can do it. tablecloth here, and then you just adjust it accordingly.